Cavaliers, Mr. Ford here. I hope this video finds you and your family well, and that the summer months are providing all of the joys necessary to recharge the proverbial battery. Here at the park, our Summer Days program is in full swing. Our technology department is working hard to implement several changes to be ready to go for day one. Special shout out to Mr. Kane for helping me to produce these videos. And the administrative team, along with the front office staff, are performing summer responsibilities to prepare for September. I know, September, not a month you want to think about mid-July, but it'll be here before we know it. And it will come with additional pleasure and reduced burden if we begin to think about it and prepare for it now. My dad always told me, preparation is the medicine for nerves. Okay, enough of me rambling on and on. Let's get to the meat of this message. A few save the dates for your calendar. One, on the main web page, you can locate the school supply lists that have been released. And while you're at it, take another look at that dress code. Wednesday, August 10th, will be the release of student schedules and teacher names. In order to view the student schedule, parents must complete the annual registration process through OnCourse Connect. To access OnCourse Connect, please visit the school website, locate the parent tab at the top, then select OnCourse Connect. This process is very important as it includes key components to strengthening the homeschool partnership, such as providing us with up-to-date student and parent demographic information, student medical information, child release forms, photo consent permissions, and more. For those who have not yet established an OnCourse Connect account, please contact the front office for credentials to create an account. Wednesday, August the 31st, kindergarten orientation. More information will follow, but for now, 8:30 a.m. start time, 10:30 a.m. finish. I can't wait to meet our new cavalry, class of 2031. Let that sink in for a second. Again, more information will follow as I plan to welcome my first guest, kindergarten teacher and Summerdale Park school legend, Miss Priolo, on an upcoming segment of 5 Minutes with Ford. And for you long-term planners, back to school night will be Thursday, September the 22nd. The plan, fingers crossed, is to get this back in person this year. We want parents in the building. Again, more information to come on this as well. For now, Cavs, get that OnCourse Connect account going. Happy July, and as always, go Cavs.